Hey, hi, my name is Kelsey Schaid. I am in administration and marketing at the Madison Concourse Hotel. I actually started in the restaurant as a restaurant hostess. I applied for a part-time job when I was in school. And then I saw that there was an opening in reservations and I applied there. And I kind of fell in love with talking with our guests and getting to know them on kind of a personal level. Over the phone is a little bit different than in person, but it's great to know, you know, if your name showed up in a comment card from a guest, it meant that the call that you had, it was their first interaction with the hotel and it was super positive. And then getting to know guests that kept coming back and kept coming back and then creating a relationship with them. And then there was an opening as the general manager and CEO's executive administrative assistant, and I applied for that. And then that kind of shaped into this administrative, marketing, management role. I wear a lot of different hats. I get to do a lot of different stuff. I'm a property manager at a building that we own across the street. I get to continue to interact with our guests, whether it be through our manager on duty shifts or through online reviews. I respond to a lot of, well, most of our online reviews on our online profiles like TripAdvisor, Facebook, all those sites. And it's never a dull moment, I guess, is the the thing. That's why I like hospitality, is it's always something different every day, and you always get to make an impact in people's lives. Even if it's in a small way, it can make a big impact on their stay. Advice I would give someone looking to enter the hospitality industry, I'd say don't limit yourself to one option. The hotel, a lot of times it's easy to think of a bellman or a front desk person because those are the people you most often interact with at hotels, or housekeeping. But there are so many different areas in hospitality that you can go into. I work in an administration role, so that's kind of a behind the scenes way to go about serving our guests, but there's just so much you can do. It's not limited to, you know, hotel things that you see in the movies. There's a lot to do, and you can find something that really closely fits your interest and maybe even shape your own job to kind of fit what you like to do and still make a positive impact on people staying overnight at the hotel. I like working at the Concourse because everyone here is kind of like a family. I'm in a little bit of a different place because I kind of grew up here. I started here in college, so I've kind of gotten to grow and change and have all these awesome mentors around me. Amazing, especially women. We have such a strong female leadership group, and it's amazing to be around all these women that are so good at what they do and love what they do and really are leaders within the community as well. And I also like that it's fun. I like coming to work every day. I like being right in the heart of downtown Madison. There's so much to do, and there's so much life in the heart of the city. It's just a fun, vivacious environment to be around. So